Just like the feds sent advisors into Illinois and to the state, and they all went down last year in that case where the guy filmed cops towing his cars away and stuff, Mr. Allison. And they actually put briefs in and said, we want him to serve life in prison, yes. And the judge went, you know what, I'm going to dismiss this. But if he wouldn't have dismissed it, that state jury, that they think it's good to put somebody in prison. They go in there and they get off on it. And the cops come in and pat, and the prosecutor pats them on the head. And they go, who do we screw up in prison? And they're like, don't worry, we're going to put some innocent people in there. And they all get real excited. You think I'm joking? I remember when a listener called me, and we're going to Mr. Notehouse, then your calls. Kelly Rushing in Lyon County, Kentucky. This is about 8 years ago now. And he said, Mr. Jones, I'll send you the newspaper clipping. I'm facing three counts, 3 years apiece of terroristic threats. I gave a state police officer road to tyranny. They're charging me for that, but also the Ron Paul speech on there. I put that on. I'm charged with both. And so he faxed me and then mailed me the newspaper, and I saw the judge. I called the judge at home. Back then, I was naive 8 years ago. I thought, come on. So I get the judge on the phone, and I go, well, I'm not going to get too much into the case, but the newspaper, you're actually not mistrialing somebody facing 9 years in jail for giving a cop a video? And he said, I'm not going to talk to you about it, but yes, it's going to court. So then they had the hearing, and the cop comes in and says, he gave you that video, and it's anti-government. And the judge says, we find that threatening. You will convict, and the jury didn't. And it was in the news. But they actually wanted to put him in jail for going, officer. In fact, the cop even testified, this is important for your future and your family's future. And they said that was a threat, mentioning family. But yes. And they all sat there with a straight face. I mean, these are kook, cult, demons, hardcore evil. I mean, these people are flaming scum. I mean, just wild, crazy, dangerous people. Just like the Nazis, the Soviets, all of them. Pol Pot killing 31% of Cambodia, murdering anybody that could read or write or wear glasses. You're like, why'd he do that? Because he's a flaming loon. They like it. You like water skiing, enchiladas, hanging out with your family, mountain biking. They like black uniforms and torturing children. They do it all over the world.